upstairs. I never knew for certain what went on up there. No, never did know what went on up there. Of course she had that boyfriend with a Chevrolet. You never met Will Rogers, I'd be willing to say. It's safe to say you never met Will Rogers. Guess it must have been a thousand years since I changed my number. Doesn't mean a thing when the phone don't ring and don't call back. Can't help but wonder sometimes. I never got to know you like I wanted to. You never seemed to notice how I looked at you. For all I know, you never even noticed. Tim
back home on the trail away bus.
never retire. I remember when I used to think like that. When I was young and the world was black. But I'm 40-some now, and I don't care. All I want now is just a comfortable chair. And sell all my stock and live on the coast. I don't believe in heaven, but I still want to be featured in the magazine of the Philly New York Times about 8 years ago. Maybe it was on the show. Point being, it's still in print.
The occasional spin round the floor at the car.
pastor's shaving us thin. I guess we can hold on a couple more years till the pension kicks in. Then we'll sell all the stock in the store, leave only the lock on the door, and wonder what's in. When you wake up at night in the grip of a fright, and you hold me so tight to your chest, and your breath on my skin still pulls me back in. Senior should pull you aside as you're leaving the church. And I'm out on the ice dropping lines for the walleye perch, telling it's not your job to bring me to the fold, and I'd rather stand out in the cold. And honey, I know the wood pile's low when we can't close the flue, so I'll split up a couple more chords before the winter time's through. Hold on to your rosary beads, leave me to my mischievous deeds like we always do. Canada. We had to drive a long way back and forth because there wasn't any gigs in the middle. And there's this crop that they grow up there that makes this incredible chartreuse blossom that goes way out to the horizon as far as the table. And we didn't know what it was. Being Americans, we didn't stop and ask. We know everything. One day we came to a sign that said canola processing with a phone number. I was finally able to finish this song. That's about 10 years of dicking around with it. I was thinking about you crossing Southern Harbor. Canola fields on a July day, about the same chartreuse as that 69 bud you used to drive around San Jose. Never knew when my old white Lincoln might take it. Party on wheels with suicide doors. Bring the kids and the dogs and your grandma too. We always had room for more. Tell that white knuckle right back from Santa Cruz. Second best surfer on the Central Coast. Had you wrapped up all the way back to Los Gatos, and I could have cut his throat. And it wasn't like we were an item to start with that had no basis in facts. But the whiskey could push me to sudden extremes. I don't want to think about that. I don't want to think about that. Seeking our place in the greater scheme. Kids and careers in a vague sense of order, busting apart at the seams. West Coast linked in with your sister. Doubt you to call it familiar bliss. We've met up in Brooklyn before good history. You carried your keys and your fist. Then way back corner of a cross town bus, we were hiding out under my hat. Cashing in on a 30-year crush. You can't be young and do that. You can't be young and do that. There's not much moving on the romance radar. Not that I'm craving it all that much, but I still need to feel every once in a while a warmth of a smile and a touch. And then way back corner of a crosstown bus, we were hiding out under my hat. Cashing in on a 30-year crush. You can't be young and do that. 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 Take my hand.
Thank you.
East Black Nation that should not need them anymore. We'll be right back.
We got Darren Hess on the drums. Jordan Red on the bass.
Too crazy in the night.
with an oversized load. There's a white cross in the bar ditch where she went off the road. Wasn't going that fast, the responders all say, how'd end it that bad? We can wonder all day. Too short for all that. She's got to rule, let my conscience be known. Don't lie to me, don't bring me nothing home. April was a nice word in Sunday school class. Life's just too short for all that. Life's just too short for all that. Thank you. you're sleeping in the hall. Your bones get brittle, so you better not fall. You're slow to a crawl, and time gets to fall in a jam.
Yeah. undying faith. We're gathered here like drifted wrecks for a late September wedding. October, breathing down our necks. I knew this town and another time. I knew this town a younger man with the world in a hip pocket. A subway token in my hand. You got to be. Reggae Cadillac, reggae bands, champagne by the bucket load. Limos wind up down the curb to take us where we need to go. I need to go somewhere I've been to find the place I lost a trail way back then, so long ago. I don't suppose you even know you got to be. Between the snowflakes falling, tripping on the cobblestones and the trolley tracks, we had it all in Christmas break. Your roommate's gone, we stoked the fire and let it burn till the embers glowed in the morning light. Trust in the tangle of skin on skin, but not knowing quite that feeling since you got to be. Started at the best of friends. We beat that highway, let the grip beat back. Across those Colorado plains, just as empty as the day. And we looked around at all we saw, and all we hoped to see. Looking out through the bugs on the windshield, somebody said to me, chase that carrot till it makes you sick. What you think you're gonna prove? Just let it dangle till it falls off the stick. That's when you make your move. You don't go chasing after shooting stars, you're trying to make yourself a name. Just at windmills with that old Fender guitar, probably do about the same. No more buffalo, blue skies or open road. No more rodeo for these old boys. Take my Cadillac, park it out and back. Mama's calling. Guess they were just too tired to care. I point to the horizon, to the dust of the herds, still hovering in the air. And somebody said it ain't any such. Man, I wish so hard to scare me. Cause those are combines kicking up that dust. But you can see what you want to see. Go on chasing after what used to be there. Top that rise and face the pain. But then they were here. They were here, I swear. Not just these bleaching bones stretching across the plain. Take
down to Grady Beach Farm. In January. For some reason, dropping a degree here and then on the Gulf Coast makes it colder than anywhere else. They got a different kind of Fahrenheit coming in. They got a fair room. do one of the Robert Earl Keen songs that I wrote. Before Robert heard it, I recorded this song right here and saw it. About 30 years ago, a place called Reflection Studio. And I was staying in some really running down motel in the palace. Jim Brock played drums on that. Now he would be here tonight except he's over at Smokey Joe's. He had a gig. We'll send this out to Jim.
We'd sit outside and watch the stars at night.
spend a dollar as quick as a dime. She goes commando most all of the time. Then she writes a fine prose, I'd have to say, finer than mine. These things I've come to know. These things I've come to know. She likes to two-step. She likes to waltz. She likes to tango, no matter the cost. 'Cause she likes to spin till it leaves her a little bit lost. These things I've come to know. These things I've come to know. And I don't know what made me so brazen and bold. At the time I was feeling so wasted and old. And I can't dance a lick, but sometimes I can flat rock and roll. These things I've come to know. These things I've come to know. Top of your lungs for a round, but late in the shift she'll suffer no clowns. And if you're wondering if the tattoo goes all the way down, yeah, she can change her own fuse, she can fix her own car, she can back down a drunk and run him out of the bar. She don't scare easy, but she can be pushed too far. These things I've come to know. These things I've come to know. These things I've come to know.
I didn't know my dad was great at all that other song.